say that, you know, I and my colleagues at DCP, we think that that is not a plan that is motivated by genuine concerns for displacement or, you know, a genuine desire to introduce more housing affordability.